So we went to a small island? What does that mean for us?
Fuck, man, I don't know.
Yeah, what the fuck? We have no objectives. Oh, we gotta go to that door, I guess?
Maybe?
That door's breachable. Wait, we're just pulling it down? Wait, no, that's not how...
Yeah, that's not how doors work, man.
That's not how... Especially not a steel door.
Oh. Back to back. Oh, man.
Ow, what the fuck? It just got here. Someone shot an arbiter.
Dude, we are getting fucking fucked up.
A lot of them.
I'm just spinning in a circle, man.
I'm trying to, like, fucking... Ow. Cool, you're down, I'm down.
No, I'm feigning death.
I'm not, and I'm about to die. And I'm dead.
And I got shot. Dude, that's not fun.
Well, no, I mean, I think our first mistake was getting hit by an RPG we have no control over, because the game just starts, like... Okay, there's enemies, and they're all shooting at you right now.
Because you're on hard mode.
Yeah.
It's like, fuck. Oh, my God.
Why is it not at... Why is the checkpoint not the fucking... Goddamn, what's it called? Get down. God, you haven't had trouble killing one guy?
Yeah. Fuck, yeah, you're right.
Where is he?
Dead.
Jesus.
That was the same dude I've been fucking with the entire time. But he was also one of those advanced hard asses, you know what I'm saying?
I don't even know what that means. You like, I was looking for it too. I was like, where is that fucking guy?
Yeah, because I have fucking 42 fucking rounds left. So yeah, I guess I'll have to go with my...
I have 60 on that, and then 208 on this one. Oh, God. I can't go fast enough.
Yeah, this is about to end really badly.
Oh, I took off all their heads. Oh, you actually died.
Yeah, no, it's what the fuck, man?
I don't actually know how you're supposed to do that.
Skill and determination and anger.
Well, you move your cursor too slow.
Yeah.
Guys, Ali Yusef is heading for the chopper. Don't let him escape.
No, he gone.
Get the chopper, he's getting away. No, not a
chance. Dude, he got 63 kills, man.
Get the fuck these stupid assholes. Shotgun out of here. Alright, boys. Ow. You all better shoot at me. God! Thank you.
Jesus Christ, I got 20 rounds left now.
I don't use my main gun. Trying to save it. You should be invisible.
Yeah, but every time I go invisible, something bad always happens.
That guy's got shotguns.
Yep, I saw that, and I'm not fucking with that.
Okay. I guess. It's just like every time I try starting this mode, it's my cursor moves so slow.
Yeah, dude.
But everyone's running at like 20 miles an hour. Like, isn't this in slow-mo right now? Yeah, that guy literally shoots an RPG immediately right off the gate. Spinning with you. Ow, ow, ow. Pain death.
I actually died, but I flipped over. That's kind of cool. Dude, oh my god.
I can't. You just needed to be shooting.
I was dead.
Oh, you actually died?
Yeah. But I flipped over a fucking, like, railing. It's kind of cool.
Yeah, but shouldn't you have been alive then?
Well, I was alive, but I couldn't shoot over the fucking divide.
Wow, really? Yeah, I don't think you're gonna run from that.
What the fuck? I didn't want to do that.
I pick you up.
Who's shooting at us?
I don't know. Some fucking asshole all the way to the side. This guy.
Copy that. Run away. Over and out.
Shotgun guy. Nope.
Nope.
That's that shotgun guy. Who else is shooting at us? Hello? Ow, ow, ow.
Where is he?
How does my... Seriously, how does my UMP with, like, max stats not take that guy out instantly?
Dude, they need to give us more ammo.
They need to give you, like, way more ammo, and or they need to make the enemies way less accurate.
And or way weaker.
Yeah, or they, well, they should be weaker just by proxy of the weapon damage that we do. Why do you even shoot an RPG? Seriously. Okay, these guys are the ones that fuck us up every time. Okay, let's run over this way.
Yep.
I'm going in this building. Fuck this. This building's a nice hiding spot.
I think we're good though. Yeah, I think we're gravy train.
Do we actually make it this time?
Watch, I fucking find the only mine in this level.
Yeah. Splat. Combat roll.
You got a combat roll.
Damn.
Did I throw you in?
No, you tripped me.
No.
Oh, I was walking in, you just tripped my ass.
That's what's up, man. Fuck
you. You want a mid-mission chop?
Yo, wait, listen. I want you to help me out with something. You know how we've been hearing about all these ambushes in Iraq and Afghanistan? Well, I think someone's leaking our true positions to our enemies. I want you to look up anything coming out of the army or the private contractors who have access to that kind of info. With me. Thanks, man. I'll catch you later.
Yo, if you got ammo, hook a nigga up. I mean, like, if you know of some ammo.
Oh, yeah, I don't know. I don't know where any ammo is, and I wish I could give some to you. Hey, where are these guys coming from this car? Seriously!
Maybe it's like a clown car, you know?
Huh.
There's somebody over there.
Oh, I know. I saw him. Can't really reach him. Oh, I know you're there. Come out. How many of you are there? Okay, here's all the aggro. Please get these guys. Wait, there's more. He's fucking behind the sign. Get out of here, dude. You get that guy?
Yeah.
Good. There's ammo.
Ammo. 100% secondary. Hell yeah.
Got Eisenhower.
It just doesn't seem right. You know?
Secondary.
He had a wife and kids back home. It seems like it should have been us instead of him.
Yeah, maybe it should have been you.
Survivor's guilt.
Am I shooting you?
I think you were, yeah.
How? I was in front of you. You notice that?
Yeah. That's ain't death.
Okay, well, I'm about to actually have the real death. Wow, this aggro went way up for me.
I'm good to get up.
Oh, I still have no bullets for this guy.
I'm gonna sneak up there.
Turret, watch out.
Shotgun. Whoa, I super.
Do you want some of this?
That's gonna kill me. Oh no, shotgun boy. Oh, you're in the turret now?
Mm-hmm.
How? What the fuck? Oh, I just casually slapped him.
Elbowed
him. I casually slapped him, and he was like, "Oh no." Jeez. I did not have a chance.
Fuck.
What? Oh.
Army.
What? No, no, just use. There we go. I think we just got money, or did we?
I think we just got money.
For what? For finding the guy?
I don't know, probably. Something stupid like that.
Oh, there are exploration objectives hidden on every level. Find them.
Ooh, 10,000 bucks.
Wait, our money didn't change, though. On 66. I think we fucked up.
Oh, yeah, we did. It was a red line, not a white line.
We missed out on fucking $10,000?
13.
What?
Oh, yeah, no, it was 10. Okay.
Oh, great, one of these fucking metal Iron Man people.
That's a grenade, buddy.
Shit. Ah, yep, that was.
I aggroed him.
Oh, he's dead. What?
Dude, you just stole all the aggro from me.
Yeah, but he turned around to you, right?
Yeah. No, he turned around to you. Where the fuck? Who's shooting at me?
Fucking red guy that just ran off like a little baby bitch.
No, it's this guy over here.
The guy over here?
Yeah.
Shit, Salem, help!
Where are you? Can I? There we go. Fucking bring your ass over here.
You know you can shoot too.
I can. I know, but good as me taking aggro on myself when trying to heal you.
You better fucking hold, motherfucker.
Get up! Ow. Shotgun, motherfucker. Fuck you. Seriously, they're like puny, not pimped out, pathetic guns do so much more damage.
I don't know, it's fucking bullshit. Oh, Jesus.
Alright, let's get this fucking. Oh, there's a mine there.
Nope.
I'm hurt bad, man. Help me out. Help me.
He's right over here.
Where are you?
Behind.
There was a mine over there, too.
Yeah.
Fam?
Dude, they're just sprickets.
There's a mine right there.
No, that's a spricket.
What?
Yeah, they're like the little.
That's not confusing. Because the mine did blow you up, right?
Yeah.
Maybe we have to capture him alive to get some kind of bonus.
Probably. Wait, how do you capture people alive?
Oh, beat him in submission. Oh, fuck. There's like somewhere there's a million guys. I don't know.
Right in front. I would pull. Right behind.
Where from behind? That's
right over here. Yep. Game.
Like a fucking reticle that shows you where enemies are would be nice, or a map, or just something. I have no idea where anybody is, but they know pinpoint where I am. And they are fucking
aggroed everybody.
Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me with how far away these checkpoints are? Fucking the hell. I can't even like direct aim because direct aim like will get you killed.
Dude, that was a well-placed grenade.
I'm in fucking overkill and that guy's about to kill me. Where did you even come from, Satan?
What?
You good?
Yeah, barely. I'm pretending to be dead.
Wow. Okay.
I'm gonna pretend to be dead for a little bit, because I have no cover. I'm on the opposite side.
Okay, where are the guys that... Yeah, they ran. Oh, nope, not that guy. That was a lot of them.
Yeah, dude, there's like three motherfuckers.
Hello?
I hate that they can also blind fire, too.
Yeah, my favorite part is when they just don't. Like, they just don't actually pop out. And then when you get right in front of them, they're like, I'm gonna run. And also shoot behind me at the same time. And fucking be way more accurate.
Fucking hell.
The same one.
Yeah, I was trying to get some fucking ammo. In a bush, though.
Did you get blown into the bush?
Yeah.
God.
Thank God, man. You're okay.
Field medic. Oh, so those are your achievements for completing the levels.
Yeah.
Okay, so where... You know what? I don't care about that guy. Where's the fucking people that shoot me from above up here? Okay, you know what? You take the aggro. Ow. Fuck you. Yeah. You got the aggro?
Yep. You're losing aggro every second you have that gun out.
I mean, you're losing aggro?
Yeah, that's what I meant by that.
What?
Oh, that's a grenade.
Okay, well. Where are you?
Down. Right next to you.
Oh, cool. No, we're not doing it here. Oh, behind. Get behind this thing. Alright. Now we'll heal your ass. Going on.
Wait, I got some fresh ammo. Cool. Yeah, I'm a snipe. No, I'm not.
Yeah, I got your aggro.
One dude's still kind of shooting at me, though.
Shoot at me! I'm a fucking lunatic! Yeah, don't. I've learned to not bother because you can't shoot them when they're fucking hiding undercover somehow.
And I'm out of ammo here. Dude, this game's on some bullshit.
This game is really unforgiving on a lot of fronts. What?
Long live Saddam!
Isn't Saddam like super dead at this point? Shit, man, oh no, we didn't kill him until like 2003, 2004. Yeah. Where is Long Live Saddam, man?
Don't know.
I hear his chain gun. He is behind us.
Is he really?
Or above us? Or.
No? He's supposed to be coming out of this fucking thing.
Who the fuck is shooting us? Guy's dead. Where's Long Live Saddam?
Should be over here. Hey, don't you see somebody with all that goddamn health?
Oh, there.
In this motherfucker?
I don't see anybody. So that dude. There's a mine somewhere.
Nope.
You got us both.
Nope. Uh-oh.
Can't shoot through that. Curious. Oh, they can shoot through it, though. Cool. Curious.
Just give me a couple seconds, and I'll be good. Couple more seconds, and... Your mama's pussy.
Oh, that guy is not cool. Oh, they got distracted?
Nope. He's coming straight for you.
Okay.
It's because you have that big ass gun out.
That's fine. It's like it's fucking. Looking at me.
He ended up looking at me, and you gotta distract his ass.
Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Your ass. Come on, let's go. What? I just You are fucking on the other side of the fucking map. How are you pinpoint 100% accuracy hitting us? And meanwhile, we're like, hey, we have like some of the best accurate guns in the game. Flop, flop. It's like, I didn't die from that. Oh. About time. Okay, well, you know what? Fuck this. Watch out, there's a mine right there. Okay, the mine's gone.
Oh, that's because that's Long Live Sodom guys on the other side.
Wow. How? I just... popped my head out for 3 seconds, almost dead. How? I hate hardest difficulty on games. It's never about a test of skill, it's about a test of patience. Well, especially in cover games like this. Where it's like, just wait. It's like, what? No.
Yeah, like, bitch, I ain't trying to wait.
Yeah, especially in fucking cover games where you cannot punch people. That's my favorite.
Yeah, where you can't punch people, but they can punch you all fucking day.
Are you gonna take out this
guy?
Oh,
yeah, my bad, dude.
Running to Saddam, man?
Goddamn right I am.
A lot of other people besides Saddam, man. Fucking little dinky elbows back up.
Oh, I had to reload. Oh, there they are.
Where is he?
Down over here. Nope.
He's on the run.
Not for long. Not for long, bro.
Oh, just...
I'm feigning death, dude.
Yeah.
Over now.
Dude, he got... Oh! Dude, oh, wow.
Vince, you like cannot legit like kill this man. Take that. What? That was a pure headshot.
Fuck it.
Holy shit, that's a whole clip of the strongest gun in the game, besides the fucking... Oh, you have to get behind him.
Hey, we got 13,000, dog.
I'm tired.
You know, I keep hearing
go to bed.
Words in my head about the company having no morals. About why government should have armies, not companies, you know? And it worries
Wait.
Me, man.
Is,
I don't exactly
this
trust
isn't the end of the game, right?
What?
That's not the end of the game, right?
No.
Okay. Just making sure.
Mission 3. Complete. I actually don't know how long this game is.
Neither do I.
Janice, this bill will replace our enlisted force with a profit-driven army.
Overwatch started an update.
Is this true, Senator? Your bill would privatize the military?
What Senator Whitehorse seems to be forgetting is that our enlisted forces just lost an aircraft carrier to terrorists. And that's not to mention all of the recent ambushes and unnecessary casualties. You see, war isn't what it used to be. The rules of engagement don't apply anymore. Time and time again, we've seen that private corporations
oh my God.
Are better and more adept at handling this kind of threat. To put it simply, if the military isn't able to take care of business, we need someone who is.
Well, all right then.
I talked to Section 8 and he thinks someone is leaking U.S. troop positions to our enemies.
You gotta chill on the conspiracy theories, man.
Well, He thinks it's coming from inside SSC.
Must be the Illuminati.
Abort, boys, abort. Make your way to the evac point now. The chopper's on the way. You've been reassigned to a new mission.
Man, Overwatch is really... wants you to show it some love and affection.
Right?
The Philippine government thinks their Navy can handle it, but the DOD thinks differently, which is why they've hired us.
Your mission is to
take control of the ship from the terrorist hijackers. You'll parachute.
Do they not pay you enough to buy a desk?
Clyde will be with you.
Clyde? Hell no, we're not working with him anymore.
Hey, Dalton says it's a three-man job. You don't have a choice.
Can we kill Clyde?
You guys should touch down near the rear of the carrier, then make your way up to the control tower. These terrorists are with Abu Sayyaf, one of the most powerful terror organizations in the world.
We don't know what their plans are, but as long as you two do your job, we'll never have to find out. Everything clear?
Yeah, we got it. Run
away. I was like, is that the pilot? Get the fuck back in the goddamn helicopter.
What the hell?
I'll wait for your ass to buckle your seatbelt.